Hey guys, Wake Crowder here, and today I'm going to bring you a little Medal of Honor Warfighter quick tip.
Quick tip.
Just a tip. Just for a second. Just to see how it feels.
Now, today's quick tip involves the Demolition class. The Demolition class, or the AKA Juggernaut class, the one with the fat suit. If you have ever seen the movie Hurt Locker, it is the one that they use to be able to defuse the bombs a little more safely. Now, it's always a good idea, especially in Hotspot, to have a Demolitions class, and I'll show you exactly why here. I put the mask down as I'm getting closer to the bomb site. I'm able to go up to the bomb. Now, watch the difference here in the timing of activation between the two classes of Assaulter and Demolition. It is almost twice as fast with the Demolition class. As I let my buddy spawn on me here to help me protect the bomb site, I always like to go ahead and throw a little C4 or Simtex right down there below the bomb, and then at the last second, because it takes 8 seconds to defuse the bomb, I go ahead and pull the plunger out to protect my bomb and then move on to the next one. So that's today's quick tip, and I hope you guys did enjoy it. Thank you. As always guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will be putting quick tips on this channel, so please feel free to subscribe or check out my channel. Yowsh, damn it.